8084 is at 9,700 feet, climbing 13,000 feet. Speedbird 716 heavy climb and maintain 3,400 feet. TAM 8084 London Center Altimeter Tree 0.14 radar contact. Continue to LLS 01. Speedbird 139er Tree heavy descent and maintain 13,000 feet. London Center Air Canada 865 800 feet. Air Canada 865 London, center altimeter tree 0.14 radar contact, continue. Climb and maintain 3,400 feet Speedbird 716 heavy. Speedbird 716 heavy climb and maintain 17,000 feet. Descend and maintain 13,000 feet Speedbird 139er tree heavy. Easy 2276 descend and maintain flight level tree 60. Descend and maintain flight level tree 60 easy 2276. London Center American Niner 1 is at 800 feet climbing 8,000 feet. American Niner 1 London Center Altimeter Tree 0.12 radar contact, continue. American Niner 1 traffic is 4 o'clock 1 miles at 1,000 feet generic. Report them in sight. TAM 8084, you are 22 miles southwest. Descend and maintain 3,000 feet, keep speed not above 220 knots, expect ILS runway 27 right approach via Oscar Charlie Kilo transition. Clear to Oscar, Charlie Kilo. Air Canada 865 climb and maintain 16,000 feet. Speedbird 139er tree heavy descent and maintain 7,000 feet. Climb and maintain 16,000 feet Air Canada 865. American Niner 1 have the traffic. London Center Speedbird 223 is passing 2,200 feet, climbing 8,000 feet. Speedbird 223 London, center altimeter tree 0.12 radar contact, continue. Speedbird 223 traffic is 9 o'clock, 2 miles, at 2,300 feet, generic. Report them in sight. Speedbird 460 climb and maintain 3,900 feet. Speedbird 223 traffic in sight. Climb and maintain 3,900 feet Speedbird 460. Speedbird 81 climb and maintain 17,000 feet. Not above 220 knots, expect ILS runway 27 right approach via Oscar Charlie Kilo transition. Clear to Oscar Charlie Kilo TAM 8084. Speedbird 139er tree heavy, contact approach on 13.98. Good day. TAM 8084 contact approach on 127.525. Good day. Speedbird 460 climb and maintain flight level 180. Climb and maintain 17,000 feet Speedbird 81. Easy 857 climb and maintain 16,000 feet. Going to 13.98 Speedbird 139er tree heavy. American Niner 1 climb and maintain flight level 180. Speedbird 81 traffic is 5 o'clock 2 miles at 9,800 feet generic. Report them in sight. Climb and maintain flight level 180 Speedbird 460. Speedbird 81 have the traffic. Climb and maintain 16,000 feet. 8084. Goodbye. British Airways Bravo Alpha 777 traffic is 12 o'clock, 4 miles at 8,500 feet generic. Report them in sight.
British Airways Bravo Alpha 777 traffic in sight.
Easy 857 traffic is 8 o'clock 3 miles at 10,800 feet Boeing. Report them in sight. London Center American 135 is at 1,100 feet climbing 14,000 feet. American 135 London, center altimeter 30.15 radar contact, continue. Easy 857 have the Boeing in sight. Descend and maintain flight level 260 Easy 2276. Contact Nordholt approach on 125.875. 1,000 feet. Keep speed not above 220 knots.
125.875 British Airways Bravo Alpha 777. Goodbye.
Easy 847 climb and maintain 15,000 feet.
.405 British Airways Bravo Alpha 777. Goodbye. Begin approach British Airways Bravo Alpha 777 7,000 feet.
2500.
British Airways Bravo Alpha 777 is 3 miles east 700 feet with India to land. Make straight in runway 27 left British Airways Bravo Alpha 777. Clear to land runway 27 left number 3 British Airways Bravo Alpha 777. Going to 121.855 British Airways Bravo Alpha 777. Heathrow Ground British Airways Bravo Alpha 777 request taxi to the gate. Taxiing to gate 405 via taxiway Sierra 6 Sierra Whiskey Lima India November Kilo 44 Tango British Airways Bravo Alpha 777. position British Airways Bravo Alpha 777. Roger, British Airways Bravo Alpha 777.
V1.